Your channel is the landing page for everything about you, your music, your brand, and your community. So here's everything you need to know about how to set up and customize your official artist channel for your fans and new listeners. While signed in, head to YouTube Studio on desktop. In the left menu, you will see Profile and Customization. First, select Profile. The Profile page lets you manage your image, name, and bio across YouTube, including YouTube Music, YouTube Search, and your channel. Now, from the left menu, select Customization. Here, you'll be able to customize your profile information and your channel's home tab. In the Profile tab within Customization, you'll see your channel banner, profile picture, name, handle, description, and more. At the top of the Profile tab, you'll see sections where you can change your channel banner and profile picture. Channel names can help fans easily find your official channel in search results, so it's best to use your official artist or band name for your OAC. Keep your handle close to your official channel name or keep it consistent with what you use across your other social channels. If your preferred name is taken, don't worry. Adding in extra identifiers to your handle will not impact how videos are recommended. Your channel description is where you can share who you are. Think of this section as an extension of your personality. The first line of your description is particularly important as it's visible in your channel header. You can use this line for important announcements like recent releases or to tease upcoming projects. In the Profile tab, you'll also see a section for links. Your first link will be prominently displayed on your OAC near the subscribe button, and your remaining links will show when your audience clicks to see more links or when they navigate to your About section. You can add up to 14 links on your channel home tab, as long as they follow our external links policy. Many artists will feature their official website, link trees, or other social platforms they are specifically trying to promote. If you want even more resources, go to artists.youtube. Thanks for watching.